We are continuing on our tour of downtown, meeting our members and our businesses that are participating for Christmas on Main. And now we're in Victory Gun and Guitar. How are you?
Hey, I'm doing great.
Good. Tell us what you've got going on for Christmas on Main.
Well, we have tons of new things in the shop. Lots of new and old vintage guns. Guitars have shown up, and we have everything that we would need. Accessories, ammunition, guitar straps, strings. We've really loaded up, so lots of great stuff here. And we're gonna do a special deal on the 10 to 12, or something, the 12 to 2?
10 to 12.
10 to 12, I gotta get it straight. She's gotta keep me straight. 10 to 12, we're gonna do some live music in here. That's gonna be a surprise. So come in, we're gonna do some discounts on guitars, 10% off of new guitars. We're gonna do 15% off accessories. So come on in and check it out. And that's what we're doing. So
now he should also have a couple of vendors out on your sidewalk.
We're working on trying to get a vendor or two to come out on the sidewalk. It'll be great.
Come in and see him. He's a great guy.
And of course, you don't have to wait until the 15th to come and buy your Christmas presents at Victory Gun and Guitar.
Real quick, I would like to add one thing. When there's a fundraiser or there's a benefit or anything like that, he's always great to come to. He's always helping Lindale out in situations and different things. He's always willing to donate back to our community.
It's always a good time. Always. Thanks for having me. Love having y'all in.
Yeah, absolutely.